ghosts shine scarlet, a symbol of visceral violence, as the blood stains its petals. Those cheer and rejoice, sipping their wine, while the foes were wounded on the dirt, impaling roses, upon roses, with merciless streams of maroon. But never mind them. We must move forward. We must celebrate our victory. Forget the bloodshed on the battlefield, for those roses will bloom next spring. Keep your mind at ease, as those of the wounded are. Your soul will never grace a sword again.
Rise!
Silence, my warriors. Have a serving of meat, a good roast ham, garnished with the innocent flowers who will never see the dawn of death. Open the windows. Enrich the room.
Suffocate your people.
For we have won.
For they have sinned.
To victory!
I'm here.
Other one.
Other.
The other one.
But one with you all.
The other one.
Outside.
The one who are like all they've ever known in this isolation.
Silence!
No one sees the other.
A big, merciless, ripping monster.
Other.
Because all they have is their mind, and all the thoughts that haunt them about the outside world.
Hearing whispers of the life.
Growing stronger than ever. Growing stronger with passion to make it out.
No.
The other. Who's they?
Other.
Fear consumes the soul. Fear consumes the one it haunts. Fear consumes like a bad dream.
What are the emotions we feel like most?
A haunting feeling that bites the brain.
Makes you sweat and scream.
Kick and turn until you fight the fear. Make it all go away.
Until you see a grimly spirit in your face. Fear. 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 Make it go away. One thought is all it takes.
It takes a second to make its place.
Until it expands into your mind's entrance.
Invasive. Unwanted. Shivering to the touch.
It make you icy cold or deathly hot. It
makes your skin crawl with thoughts.
Thoughts that the fear is going to stop being in your mind and turn into a deathly neighbor.
It haunts you once. It haunts you twice. Just wait and you'll see.
Save us, the town. But God knows there's no salvation for a hero who falls apart.